my son.
Joel. Mr. Joel.
Joel, Joel, dude. No spaces, no periods.
Joel Carol-Libman, my son. That's his YouTube name, Mr. Joel, dude. No spaces, no periods. But you're going to hear him sing now.
We are Kitchen Conniption.
Today, Liz controlling the kitchen again. What is the dish of the day?
Oh, it's called
Hallushka.
And it's a Hungarian dish that
Hallushka, Hallushka, a wonderful dish to see. But eating too much cabbage really makes me have to wonder what my mother does to cook it up so well. Sometimes she cooks it way too long and it tastes just like Hallushka, Hallushka, in case you cannot tell. With Esty by your side, then you can surely cook it well.
Hey! Perfect!
We need to cut up the bacon.
And turkey bacon, we forgot to tell them.
We need to cut up the cabbage. We need to strain the noodles. We need to add butter. Salt and pepper, and Andrea's contribution to this recipe.
Sugar.
Oh, yeah. Hmm. What's going on? What? Oh, I guess it's a pot.
Oh,
yeah.
I get it.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
What? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Jesus. What is happening? What is happening to my head? Oh, my God. Sam, what's that? Oh, that's gross.
What are those?
Oh, those are noodles.
Oh, noodles.
There's the butter.
Butter. Okay, I like butter. Salt.
The pepper. A little sugar. Okay, I get it.
It's either be okay with it or don't be it. You have two choices.
What? Get used to it, Joel.
Quiche fondue me, all right?
What is the purpose of
just take it?
As my hands get dirty, or my face gets dirty along the way. Here you go. What do you want? Oh!
Oh! Yeah,
nice
show!
Nice for you!
Can you have a smaller knife I can give to my son so I don't have to chop his arm off? Gee, that's smaller?
Do you like the way I handed it to him, though?
Is it sharp?
You could cut the bacon.
Is it clean?
Yeah.
Cut
always,
the bacon.
I always clean it before I put it back.
Cut the bacon.
Bacon.
How do you cut the cabbage?
Bacon, man.
Chop.
Bacon, really.
Words get in the way.
I thought it was words.
Wow.
No, that was a joke.
Careful, holy God.
What do you mean?
I just wanted to show you that Lynn bought me some ham.
She likes Pam a lot.
Me and Pam. Actually, I've gotten quite close to Pam.
Well, it's held back for some words. The person Pam was.
You're
vegetables.
If you're
not
a vegan.
I very much enjoy pooping rainbows. Pooping rainbows is my favorite thing to do. They look like rainbows, but they smell just like poo. I very much enjoy pooping rainbows. I'm recognizable from the back by a multicolored splat because I very much enjoy pooping rainbows.
Water's boiling over there for noodles, which is also part of this dish.
You have to read the bag, though. And put the timer on.
I'm sorry.
You can do it.
I'm sorry. What else did I do wrong?
Water. Can I get a bowl?
Can I get a bowl? Yeah.
We've got two half heads of cabbage. Check those things out.
Wow.
That is really pretty.
So beautiful to me. Can't you see?
Guys, it's a kitchen connection. Something's wrong. Something's happening with the fan. There's a kitchen connection. What's happening?
There's a kitchen connection.
Where's the report?
First, we burnt the water.
We burnt the water.
Now what? There's burnt water here. This is an emergency. Quick, get rid of the burnt water. You know what noodles we're putting in, Lynn?
The whole bag. The noodles are cooked. The cabbage is steaming. We need to add butter. I'm afraid that the key to this recipe is butter.
And a big pot of stick of butter.
We're gonna stir the stick of butter all over.
It's got a little hair on it.
You're basically trying to have as much noodles as cabbage as bacon. Like kind of thirds.
Well, all of the bacon.
And then just cover it with butter, salt and pepper. That's all there is to it. And it's so good. It's not so good for you.
I've given it over to God.
Oh my.
Oh.
I mean dog. Whoops. I'm.
Ooh, nice.
Those are some
cabbage.
Look at that.
Oh, nice.
Gorgeous.
Put the cabbage in, now what comes next? You have the butter, the noodles, the cabbage. Now, bacon
bits. We need salt and pepper. It's key. It's absolutely key. Otherwise, this dish is boring. It's going to shake.
Oh my God, we need you.
The pepper in. Okay. Not tidbits. What's the word?
Bitches.
Andrea suggested that we put a little sugar.
Maybe just one packet.
I like that one. Okay, we're just going to shake a little sugar. Cry for me, Hallushka.
Running out of time. Five, three. Too much salt.
Oh, you guys want from us?
Salt and pepper to taste. Make sure you take a little bit at a time and taste it. So, that concludes our show.
Thank you so much for joining us. We appreciate it.
Kitchen Conniction!